the Bloodshots dish out, but I generally don't like letting him get tortured any longer than I have to.
They're trying to mock me or something. But that design is bad ass. Scrap some of their cars and bring me a few of those ornaments. Ruby! Now you construct one of those bandit-looking things from any of my brother's catch rides. Come back to me sometime, you some bitch. And tell Scooter to stop setting my customers on fire! I can take care of myself!
Now that looks like the car of a psycho murderer. I'm digging it. Get back to the Bloodshot dam and try honking your way in again.
Thank you.
secretary for a while, but Moxie kept hassling me about working for her, putting on makeup, losing weight. I just got sick of her nagging and came out here to make it on my own. But I was running to her, my heart a crush on me.
What?
Looks like one of ours. Let him in while I try to get Hyperion back on the horn.
Thank you.
intruder! Get him, Bad Ma!
Should be around here somewhere. Sure, you can handle yourself, but if anything happens to Roland, make sure nothing happens to Roland.
If you got the money, I'll save your goddamn life. But try not to die.
Pull your lungs out through your chest!
You can still run!
It's strangling time!
Toss grenades!
It's grenade o'clock!
You won't last 2 minutes! Scavenge my stuff!
Against them, you will need to up your arsenal. You could always arm your men with some high-quality munitions from my store.
Gonna pick your corpse clean!
No! No,
I got no time for your carry me with my stuff!
Another present for my
son! Drop this gear, I'll let you go!
Stay calm from the slaughter! Like killing
I'm gonna pick your corpse clean!
I'm rising!
Firepower. If you are going to have a chance against them, you will need to up your arsenal. You could always arm your men with some high-quality munitions from my store. If you buy from me, those Crimson Raiders will be dead in no time.
Interrupt me!
screaming! Ah, blood! Your eyelids so you can watch the end. I love your blood.